Menagerie, staging the play, Practical Suggestions by the Publisher. In issuing this new text of the Glass Menagerie, intended primarily for producing groups, a few words from us would seem called for. We urge all who are going to direct and mount the play to read these notes with care. The present edition differs from the book of the play as first issued by Random House. The dialogue itself has to some extent been revised by the author, and the stage directions likewise. The latter has been drastically changed in order to guide the director and actor. While some of these directions are very specific, others are intended rather as guides to the creation of the necessary atmosphere. The lighting of the play is not realistic. In keeping with the atmosphere of memory, the stage is dim, giving a mobile, plastic quality to plays of more or less static nature. A blown-up photograph of the father hangs on a wall in the living room. It is the face of a very handsome young man in a doughboy's first World War cap. He is gallantly smiling, ineluctably smiling as if to say, "I will be smiling forever." The narrator is an undisguised convention of the play. He takes whatever license with the dramatic convention